So I've been undecided on whether to vlog this or not, and I decided just now, you know what, just do it. You know you want to. So just vlog. So today is Saturday, it's the 21st, and it is 5 a.m. and I'm traveling, and your girl got her nails done. My peace sign popping. Somebody's about to interrupt me just now, I think. Anyway, yeah, I'm traveling with my mom, and we are going to Joburg. And I have 1, 2, 3, 4 bags. One is my suitcase, one is a backpack, one is my makeup case, and one is my handbag. So that's not too much packing, is it? It's reasonable. But yeah, I don't want to say what this vlog is yet because I'm not sure what exactly I'm going to be putting in it. But I hope you guys enjoy it. I brought my camera as well because I'm hoping to find a proper place to film in the place where we'll be staying. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. At the border, and people just stared at us, but it's okay. What degrees is it?
-1. My fingers are frozen, but I got mittens in my mittens.
But I got my mittens in my mittens. So we're in the bus. And everybody's on the bus, but there's a bag.
Yeah, I saw Ronald. What she feel about moving to the type of home bus?
There's a bag.
Hey, Rakai, Tiang, Kong, Wei, Nele, Nai, Nele, Di Chui.
There's an unclaimed bag.
The drama. So the guy's going to scan it now.
The bus guy. There's an unclaimed bag and nobody is claiming it, and you're supposed to scan your bags at the border, right? Nobody's claiming it, nobody's taking it to go get scanned. So the bus driver has gone to get it scanned. Mama and I have two theories.
Illegal stuff.
One, it could be a bag full of cash, and then the second theory is it could be drugs.
But I doubt if it's drugs, because usually drugs come in, not out. Unless they're in transit.
Yeah, maybe.
It could be a bomb.
I don't want to think it's a bomb. I'm too young to die. I still have things
Al-Qaeda
to do.
Al-Qaeda things.
But why would they want us?
You never can tell who's on the bus.
But yeah.
Child,
the person just claimed it. The feeling of your skin locked in my head. Smoke me broke. I don't care, I'm down for what you want. Lay drunk into the night. Wanna keep you here. Cause you dramatic. We're here. Wow, it is quite large. This is a lot of luggage for two people, but we've never been people to pack light. So yeah, on top of this, I'm also wearing a backpack and I have a handbag. So it is a lot, but we are doing this. We are doing the thing.
We were told it's very cold.
Yeah, like literally my whole closet is in that bag. But we gotta do what we gotta
do.
What else was I gonna say? Oh yeah, so we're in Oratumbo, and I think I'm gonna drive. It's gonna be my first time driving in a foreign country. So I
do lose first.
I hope we don't die. Wish me luck, guys. Your girl, being my mother, decided we should go on the roof parking of the mall. Roof parking gana go tawa go tere palamela go godimo. And the car stalled as we were going up.
And started going backwards.
It started rolling backwards. This is awful. Like I can feel my blood pressure is, my heart is beating way too fast and she's laughing. Guys.
So I got roped into trying out a new foundation. I think it's new. I don't know if it's new. By
Miss London.
Miss London. And it's not a liquid foundation. And give me the liquid foundation. So I hope this is not a waste of time because we're hungry. But yeah.
Ask him
what
I'm doing.
What shade is it?
On the contour.
Sorry.
How does it look?
I don't know.
It has a scent.
Required imperfection, but at the same time, I'm going to make sure I. I don't know how to do it, but I don't know how to do it. It's not heavy skin.
Your foundation. It's not bad.
It's beautiful.
So this is the result of the tester. We had to try different lipsticks and they were not working. This is what I settled for and I feel like I look like a clown. And yeah, we're about to get something to eat in Mug and Bean. I think I'm about to end the vlog soon because I feel like I've been doing a lot of talking and nothing else. So where we're gonna stay, that'll be the last bit. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next bit of the vlog. Otherwise, how are we doing, Mom?
Hungry.
Yeah, that sums it up. So
after a long, strenuous day. What time is it?
5:15.
It's 5:15. And we got a bit lost, Nyana.
No, we didn't.
Okay, we didn't. We just took a wrong turn here and there.
We found ourselves in Alex.
Found ourselves in Alex. Is it Alexander or Alexandra? That place in Joburg. And yeah, guys, I'll show you guys the room when we get to it, but we're here. It's very, very pretty. Anything you want, I'll give it up. Lips, lips, I kiss. Bite me while I taste your fingertips. They drunk into the night. Wanna keep you here, cause you dry my tears. Yes, I'm up, loved, and I'm five. How it is for us. Okay, guys. Ooh, look at that, look at that, look at that. Anyway, when we were coming up to the room, we had so many bags that I couldn't vlog because I was carrying all these bags. My mom was carrying all these bags, so we couldn't really vlog. But now I'm going back down to get, oopsie, I'm going down. Well, okay, I'm down now to get more of the, I hope you can hear me, it's really loud here. But yeah, I'm going to get some of the plastics that went in the car that we left because we had too much stuff. But yeah, we had mini bags, so I couldn't vlog. I'm going to vlog going back up, and I will show you guys how the room is. I hope you guys enjoy it. It is day, we got here on Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. This is day 3 of me being in Joburg. And guys, it's really lit. I've been driving around the city and it's just been so scary, but I think I'm getting the hang of it. And thank God for GPS. Thank the dear Lord for Wi-Fi and data and Google Maps and whatever. Thank the dear Lord. Otherwise, I don't know where I'd be right now. But yes, so today is Tuesday, and I decided to do a little bit of exploring on my own, and I'm currently at the Rosebank, I think it's an art gallery, Rosebank Art Gallery, and I don't know if I need money to go in, but I have a bit of money, so I hope it doesn't cost me much to go in, or I'm not allowed to vlog. I hope I'm allowed to vlog. But yeah, I'm in Rosebank right now. I just parked the car. I just thought, you know what, let me do a young intro because I don't know if the previous vlog was entertaining enough. So I thought, you know what, let's do something more entertaining today. And so yeah, I'm going into the art gallery and I'll show you guys how it looks just now. It's a very white building, very, very chic. Yeah, very white. Yes, I hope you guys enjoy this bit, and yeah, let's go in. So apparently I cannot go into the Goodman Gallery because there's no exhibition today in that painting. So I'm gonna try a different one called Art and Filmed Espresso Bar. So yeah, I'm gonna try that. I'm about to cross the road, so let me just focus on not dying. Like a bit of content, a bit of footage from, what is it called, Art and Filmed something, I forgot what it's called, but it's owned by a man called Michael Myers something. But yeah, that was really pretty. I hope I got good pictures, and I want to try another one called Lisa Moore. I hope they allow me to vlog in there as well. Hope nobody jacks my phone. But yeah, this is what I'm doing today. Car, and I think now I'm gonna end the vlog here, and then I'll continue another one tomorrow if I decide to vlog. I don't know. But yeah, this is the end of the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys laughed a little bit at the little shenanigans that have happened. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in my next video.